Hey there, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to use a very powerful lead generation tool called Apollo to reach every buyer on earth. So what this tool allows you to do is pull up anybody's email address. Let's say Gary Vaynerchuk, Bill Gates, Elon Musk, Ashton Kutcher, pretty much anybody in the world that you can think of, you can find their email address using Apollo. So it says right here, search, engage, and convert over 250 million contacts at over 60 million companies with Apollo's sales intelligence and engagement platform. You can sign up for free with your email address, no credit card required. And I've already got an account, so I'm just gonna pull it up right here. Here's my dashboard. So this is what you're gonna be seeing when you create your free account. If you want to upgrade, it's $39 per month, which you can learn more about here. But for the purposes of what I'm using Apollo for, I just want it for finding emails. So the free plan has unlimited email credits. So that's really all I need. This allows you to find emails at Fortune 500 companies and pretty much any person you're thinking of, any company you're thinking of, you can find it through Apollo. So let's say, for example, I want to find Gary Vaynerchuk. I could spell his name right. I just type in Gary Vaynerchuk, and I'm presented with a couple different options here. And as you can see right here, I've got Gary Vaynerchuk, chairman of VaynerX, CEO of VaynerMedia. And there's his website, there's his LinkedIn company page, his personal profile. And all I have to do to get his email is click on access email. It will verify the email address, and there it is, gary.vaynerchuk@vaynermedia.com. Feel free to send him an email or sign up for a free account of Apollo, link in the description below. Let's say I want to find Bill Gates' email, right? I can simply type in Bill Gates, and he should be in here somewhere. I think it's the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. So I'm not seeing him right off, but I can also search for a title. So let's say chairman or CEO, and yep, still not finding him. So his profile may not be public, but let's say I want to find Ashton Kutcher, for example. There he is. Professional actor at A Grade Investments. In this case, there's no email. I have to click to save, so I can't actually easily find his email address. But let's say, who else? Elon Musk. Try to find his email. It says Monkey Coder, which is kind of strange, but there's Elon Musk at Tesla. How many other Elon Musks are there going to be? So let's just click on access email, and it will take a few seconds to verify. And there it is, mcoder@tesla.com. Now, in that case, I don't think that's actually Elon Musk. It would probably be this one, chief executive officer. So let's click on access email. And that says referral program at tesla.com. So that's probably not it either. We can click on this one, CEO at Tesla. A few seconds to verify. Again, referral program. So you do have to use okay, there it is. ermt@twitter.com. There it is. So I just found Elon Musk's email. Whether or not it's his actual email or not is up for debate. And obviously, if you send him an email, he's probably not going to get back to you. Or if he does get back to you, it's going to be his personal assistant or somebody else. But that's just an example, right? That just shows how powerful Apollo is. It can pretty much find anybody's email address completely for free. So, but let's say I want to search for people in a specific industry, right? So let's take out the name, and then we can scroll down here and say, let's say we want to find people who work at Google, right? Just type in Google. And then location, you can leave blank for now because most of them are going to be in the United States. We don't really have to fill that out. But here we can also add a job title. So let's say we're looking for a hiring manager because we want a job at Google, for example. We can simply type that in. And it brings up 24 results, which is not nearly as many as I would expect. But first one we've got is Anna Grace. If we want to open up her LinkedIn profile, we can simply do that here and then easily and quickly access her email. And the really good thing about Apollo also is it's a verified email address. As you can see, it says email is verified, which means if you do send an email to this person, it's not going to bounce and it won't, you won't get flagged for spam if you're using a tool like MailChimp or something, for example. So we can simply copy that email, put it into a spreadsheet, or we can send an email to her directly from within Apollo. So all we have to do is fill out the email, subject line, body. We can use a template if we want to. And it just makes it really, really easy to send to somebody. You can even schedule a time that the email will be sent, which is pretty cool. And we can take a look at her profile as well, connect with her on LinkedIn if we want to. And the nice thing about Apollo is you don't need to be connected with the person in order to find their email address and phone number. So I've got her email and I've also got her phone number. That's the headquarters phone number. We can even place a call directly through Apollo, apparently, which is pretty cool. But for my purposes, what I'm using Apollo for is slightly different. I'm using it for lead generation for a company that I'm working for here in Thailand. So let's say I want to find people in Thailand. So we could just target Bangkok or Phuket, but I'm going to open it up to all of Thailand, right? And here we can use a specific industry. So in this case, I'm targeting hospitality industries, luxury hotels and resorts mostly. And I want to find people that are managers. So I can come up here to job titles and search for general manager, director of sales, sales manager, resort manager. But in this case, I'm just going to say general manager because that's pretty much what I'm looking for. So there we are. So it's given me almost 500 results and I can easily, take a look at this guy's profile on LinkedIn, learn a little bit more about the company. This one's the Swiss Hotel Resort in Bangkok. It's got 3,000 employees. And if I want to access this person's email, I can simply click here and copy this, come over to my spreadsheet and put in his contact information. General manager at Swiss Hotel in Bangkok. And then I can export this into CSV and put it into a email marketing tool and send out email to all these people. Next one, we've got Elena, general manager at Pavilion Hotel in Phuket. So if I verify this email, I've now got her email address. I can simply come over here. And it's as easy as that. You simply keep going down through the list, collecting emails. Here's another one. This guy works at the Sofitel. He's a general manager. That's exactly the target that I'm going after. So there we go. His name is Jonathan, general manager at Sofitel in, I think it was Bangkok. And that's it. So that's how you use Apollo to find specific people at companies. We can also use it for B2B. So let's click on companies. And I don't know what that is. But here it's actually using the same targeting options and it's now pulling up all of the companies in the hospitality industry in who are general managers in Thailand. So here they are. Here's all the different hotels. And I'm not exactly sure what to do with this. I'm more B2C, not B2B so much. So here there's actually 23,000 results. These are hotels all over the world. So we can use this to find our specific, different hotels that we want to target and go from there. But in my case, I'm mostly interested in the people, not the companies. So we can go back to people and just keep going through and collecting emails. Obviously, I can find the people's phone numbers from here as well if I want to give them a call. We can also say how many employees the company should have. So if we're targeting the very large chains, then we want it to be, you know, probably over 500 or more employees. So we can simply do that here. And that will narrow down even more. We can also push these results to a CRM, content record management, or whatever it stands for. So we can select all of these, select all 25 people. And apparently you can't do this with the free plan. So that's one thing that you'd have to upgrade for. I'm not sure why exactly, since I can just go through and select them individually. And then I can export these to a CSV. So if I don't want to go through and do it manually, I can just export them to a CSV file easily using this, which is even better. That way I don't have to keep going back and forth between the spreadsheet and Apollo. So that's pretty cool. And I think you can do that with the free plan as well. We can also add it to lists if we want to keep a list of, different leads. We can add it to different sequences to automate emails. As you can see, Apollo is very powerful, and there's a lot you can do with this that goes above and beyond what you'd be able to do on LinkedIn. And now I actually have LinkedIn Premium. So if you don't have LinkedIn Premium, Sales Navigator allows you a lot more power. So there's more targeting options you can use and all that sort of stuff. But yeah, definitely check out Apollo. Sign up is completely free. You can also schedule a demo right here. So if you click on schedule demo, somebody can contact you and walk you through step by step how to use it, because there's a lot you can do using this tool. You can also, they have an engagement tab as well, where you can create email sequences, calls, but of course you got to upgrade to professional to get a voice dialer. And then they also have the enrichment tab as well. CRM enrichment, CSV enrichment. So you can upload a CSV and then select a CSV of people and enrich their information. So that's pretty cool as well. So let's say I have a CSV that I want to upload right here. So I can simply open that. And it says it's misformatted, so that's not going to work. But if we export a CSV from Apollo and then re-upload it here, it should be able to enrich the data with more information. So yeah, if you want to upgrade to the paid version of Apollo, you can come over here to upgrade. And they have both monthly and yearly billing. I'm not sure why this says 5 users, because I'm only one person. So I don't know why I'm saying that exactly, but most of the things that you need are in the free plan anyway, so shouldn't really have to upgrade to the paid plan unless you really want to. But it's $49 a month, or $39 if you want to pay annually. So that's $2,300 a year, which I'm definitely not going to do, because pretty much everything it has in the free plan. And I just realized why I said 5 seats. It's because here it says 5. So if it's just one person, then it's going to be $468 a year for the $39 per year one per month. So yeah, that's how to use Apollo to just start generating leads. Hopefully you find this video helpful, and please subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thanks so much for watching. Peace from Thailand.